Hi everyone, I'm Jeff, an educator here at Cape Fear Museum. And in this part of the program, we're going to be investigating Sir Isaac Newton's third law of motion. It states, for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. So what do you think Newton meant by action? Well, he was talking about a force, a push or a pull. We're going to take a look at a balloon rocket, and we're going to find out what happens when we add force to our balloon rocket. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is get our balloon rocket ready for launch. I'm going to use this balloon pump to pump up our balloon rocket. All right, it's looking pretty good. The next thing we need to do is take our rocket over to the launching pad. All right, guys, so we've headed outside and we've reached our launch pad. So we're getting ready to launch our balloon rocket. I do want you guys, after I let go of our balloon rocket, pay close attention to what happens next, all right? So I'm gonna have you guys help me out. I'm gonna have you give me a countdown. We're gonna start at 10 and work our way down. Ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. All right, so we definitely had a successful launch while we were outside, and now we're going to discover what can we figure out from that balloon rocket launch that we just did. Well, let's take this blue balloon right here, and once again, let's go ahead and inflate it. All right, and let's think about our balloon, okay? When you blow up a balloon or inflate a balloon, the air quickly rushes inside. We heard it just a moment ago. And all of this air that's inside our balloon has a lot of force. Right now, I'm pinching it closed so the air can't come out or can't escape. But let's think about it. With our balloon rockets, we had it positioned like this, sideways. And what happened? When I let go of the balloon, what happened? It allowed all of that air to quickly rush out of the opening on this side. And as the air quickly rushed out in this direction, the balloon rocket moved forward in the opposite direction. Like this. All right, so we successfully launched our balloon rocket, and now I've got another type of balloon right here. We can continue to explore Sir Isaac Newton's third law of motion by using this balloon as well. I'm going to use a different kind of pump to blow up this balloon. All right, so this is a different type of balloon, a different shape, but the same idea right here. We filled it with air, and as we were pumping it full of air, inside of this balloon now there's a lot of force. So I want you guys to think about what we've discovered to this point. I'm going to hold the balloon just like this, and I want you to think about when I let go of the balloon, which direction do you think the balloon will go? You guys pointing upward? Okay. What about the air that escapes out of the balloon? Which direction will the air travel? Think maybe downward? Let's give it a try and see. So were we right? To me, it looked like the balloon went this way, and even though we couldn't see it, the air rushed out this way. Let's take one more closer look at that. Got another one of those balloons right here. And I'm gonna use again the same type of pump to pump it up. All right, it's pretty good. Might even be a little bit bigger than the one we used before. So lots of air that's been pumped inside here waiting to come out. Okay. When we think about Sir Isaac Newton's third law of motion, for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. When you're looking at a balloon, the action is the air that comes out of the balloon. It's the force of the air coming out of the balloon. What does that force do? It creates a reaction. The reaction is what happens next. So after the air begins to escape out of the balloon, the reaction is that the balloon moves in the opposite direction, in this case, upwards. So let's try that one more time. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. All right, great job, everybody. Now you know a little bit more about Newton's third law of motion.